Guys, today I have only used my old red lipstick and my old kajal, Lotus kajal, to create this whole look. Do you curious enough to know how did I create it? Then please stay tuned. As you can see, I have used my red lipstick. I used my red lipstick for my eyes as an eyeshadow, and I used my kajal pencil to line my eyes as eyeliner, and then I smudged it. I used my lip color, that is red old lipstick, for my blusher, for my bindi, for my sindoor as well. So guys, you want to know more about this look? Then stay tuned and see the full video. I love you all, and if you like it, then please do try this at your house and let me know how you feel about it. I love you all. Be happy, spread happiness. Bye-bye. Hey guys, so here I'm using my streetwear lipstick in the shade red, and this is really a bold shade of red. I just want to apply this all over my eyelid. First of all, I'm taking it on my finger. You can see the color. Now I'm gonna rub it into my two fingers, in between my two fingers, and then I'm spreading the color all over my eyelids. You need to go from the outer corners to the inner corner of your eyes. And after applying, you feel that you need a more intensified look, or you need the more you need the color more darker, you can always repeat the step. So after applying and massaging it all over my eyelid, I'm checking if it's perfect or not. If I feel that, you can see that my eyelids are almost showing pretty nice a tint of red color eyeshadow, which is actually not eyeshadow but a lipstick. Lipsticks can be a great eyeshadow for your eyelids because it has such creamy effect, which will feel more intensified than eyeshadow, because eyeshadows are mostly in powder base. So I'm just applying the second coat of the lipsticks all over my eyelid. I'm going from the outer corner to the inner corner of my eyes. And while I'm satisfying with this look, I will apply my Lotus Kajal over my eyelid as the eyeliner. As I have used my Lotus Kajal so many times, it is not that sharpened enough. You guys can always use a kajal pencil or kohl pencil, which can give you more sharpened edge as a eyeliner. So here I am lining my eyes with this kajal, Lotus Kajal. And I don't want that pinpoint look, so that's why I am not at all hesitating to create a bold or darker line. Then I smudged my kajal all over my eyelid, and I'm smudged it with the eyeshadow or with the red colored lipstick I applied over there. Now I'm applying my lipstick as the blusher. You can see the same technique I'm applying. I'm just smudging it all over my cheeks with the help of my fingers, and I have already applied the lipstick on my lips. Voila! You can see just the help of the lipstick, I have done so many things. Now I'm just adding a bindi to it, and also you can use it as your sindoor. Most of the people don't really want to apply raw sindoor because it contains mercury, and which is really bad for hair. So you can anyways go with the red lipstick if you are running out of sindoor, or you are not able to apply it because of hair fall. So with only one lipstick and one kajal, I have created this wonderful traditional look, if you can see. And I hope that you guys are pretty liking it. See my eye color. It is looking like I have applied real time blusher and eyeshadow. But you guys know what I applied. And my bin